Another failed spring football league is seeking a comeback. The original USFL was initially created as a spring foil to the NFL, an alternative source of programming to capitalize on the nation's football interest during the NFL's off-season. Though the USFL only lasted 3 seasons, from 1983 to 1985, it featured several players who went on to have successful NFL careers, including Herschel Walker, Steve Young and Flutie. It also featured a famous owner, Donald Trump, who purchased the New Jersey Generals. In its announcement Thursday, the new iteration of the USFL said it retains rights to key original team names, though it did not specify which teams will be included. The original USFL featured 12 teams, including the Generals, Los Angeles Express and Memphis Showboats, among others. We look forward to providing players a new opportunity to compete in a professional football league and giving fans everywhere the best football viewing product possible during what is typically a period devoid of professional football, USFL co-founder Brian Woods said in a statement.